Go ahead.
U1, SWAT is needed for high-risk undercover operation. OCCB requests you respond to staging area at 1210 Canopy Avenue. Illegal arms transaction. Primary suspect has ties to Russian and Ukrainian arms dealers. Suspect is wanted for illegal firearm possession, arms importation and sales. Suspect will be accompanied by additional accomplices. Number unknown. Expect all suspects to be armed. Use caution.
U1, roger. OCCB has a job for us. They've been pursuing a flow of illegal arms into the city for about a year, and they've got something solid to move on. Our suspect is Hadyan Kashka, a Ukrainian citizen who travels to the States frequently. His visits often overlap with the appearance of new Russian arms on the streets. Tonight's our lucky night. Undercover Detective Clark Jennings has spent the last 2 months infiltrating Kashka's operation. He contacted OCCB earlier today with the time and place for the meet. There's a major deal going down today in the abandoned tenement at 1302 Blakestone Avenue. Detective Jennings notified his contact as soon as he could, but because the notice is so short, we don't have time to call in the ATF for this bust. Strictly speaking, arms dealing is their territory, but in this case, we're in the right place at the right time to stop it, and they aren't. A bit of background. The Soviet Union maintained weapons caches and military bases in many locations. When it collapsed, many of those caches either disappeared or were abandoned. Arms trading, both legitimate and black market, is a significant source of income in the region, and the local governments are ambivalent about stopping it. So it's up to us to stop these guns from reaching our streets. The meet is at 1302 Blakestone, an abandoned HUD building. We don't have a layout, but we do have outlines of the area, thanks to Jennings. Kashka should be in the room with a weapons cache, along with his buyer. Since there's a lot at stake in this, we expect both groups to bring backup. Expect armed and dangerous suspects, both in the building and on the grounds. Detective Jennings will be present undercover.
So, to stop a major Russian arms deal, they mobilize exactly 5 SWAT officers to take them all down. Oh, well. I guess if this game was easy, it wouldn't be any fun, am I right? Doesn't matter anyway, we're gonna take these guys down Red Dawn style, yeah!
Adam Boy, Truck 1, responding to staging at 1210 Canopy Road. High risk warrant service.
This reminds me, you know what movie I really love? The Hunt for Red October. People always bash that one because it's got Sean Connery playing a Russian submarine captain. And yeah, it's kind of funny, but still, Sean Connery elevates anything he's in. Except,
behind
like,
you.
You know, that movie we don't talk about.
Doc, this is Sierra
and
One.
Zardoz, I guess.
Police, drop your weapons!
And there's fuck all I can do to him, but I do love that graffiti, though. You are dumb. These snipers always kind of annoy me.
Suspect spotted side 3.
They don't always tell you when they see something, and when they do, the guy's usually just moved on. They don't have any initiative to fire on their own. And of course, if you use them, you don't get full points. But I see that guy. Oh, I got him! Oh, I got him again! Huh. I don't think that was the guy he was indicating, though. Ah, well, I don't see anything else. You are dumb. I think I should take a few minutes and just go around this building reading all the graffiti, because some of it's actually pretty funny. Call me Don Magic Wan. Nope, don't see anybody. Just kidding, I see that guy. I'm not totally blind.
Got it.
How much you want to bet none of these suspects have Russian accents?
That's my mark you're at.
Oh, you ass! You're not Reynolds! Who the fuck are you? Ah, you fool! Hey, why? Oh, you throw like a bitch. I hate all of you. It's good you're dead. I'm glad. Fuck was that? Of course he's compliant now. He's dead. Suspect killed.
Roger. Keep it up.
Yeah, that was great, guys. Thanks. Textbook entry all around, you fuckers. Throw the grenade into the room. How many times do I have to say it? You know what would really be awesome? If you could pick up all the Russian swag here, like the rocket launchers in the last room, that would be cool. Totally against police procedure, but wouldn't you like to see if you could cook a few fools with an RPG-7? Like, just, if you could?
In position.
Hey, you guys are supposed to be Russian with, like, accents and stuff. Nope, don't see anybody. No,
opening clear. Move when ready.
Check. On it.
Okay, I'm gonna stand way back here.
Breach.
Good.
Entry team to talk. Suspect in custody, ready for pickup.
Set myself a little bomb
copy.
Here.
Continue mission.
Do it. So the bomb did exactly squat. Great. Hate this guy. I thought the charges on the door were supposed to completely incapacitate you if we were anywhere near it. Apparently it just kind of annoyed that guy. Also, did you notice how all of the other guys just completely bypassed that guy as soon as he hid behind the dumpsters? They didn't try to restrain him or stun him at all. They just left it to me.
Suspect is secured and ready for transport. Yeah,
big help, you guys. Thanks. Roger. I had no problem subduing that guy who ran from you. A lot of people have asked if I would like to play SWAT 4 with them online, and ordinarily I would say yes, but then I got to thinking, like, I know you guys. I know how you guys think. You know, the kind of people who post on my website. You guys are snarky bastards, so you guys would always be fucking up entries, dropping flashbangs in my face, saying, "You're in my way, sir. You're in my way, sir. You're standing in my spot." Just always doing everything you can to piss me off, because you know it pushes my buttons. Just, no, I'm not playing online with you guys. Not this game. Never. In fact, probably never any games, because you'll just start doing the "you're in my way, sir" thing all the time. Oh! Cops are here. I mean, the police are here! Stop! Ow! Oh, come on! One of you guys, stop it! Like, we're all stacked up like cordwood! Why didn't the flashbang work? Okay, there were guys here last time. Yep.
Five-o,
drop five-o, your weapon!
5-0. Yeah, that's the Russian mob. 5-0!
Yeah!
Come on. Let's get some Wolverines! Whoever did the graffiti actually was pretty dedicated to their craft. I mean, this guy actually brought out a stepladder and everything. Those are some pretty hard-to-reach places, aren't they?
Talk, this is entry team. We have a dead suspect.
I was kind of hoping for some Russian accents, if only to be kind of stereotypical, like,
"Nico, cousin, how are you? Soon we will smell of titties!"
Where are my backup guys? Five, again with the 5-0. Oh! Guys are not going quietly. Well, apparently all my friends got hung up reading the funny graffiti out there, like She-Devil Thief. Oh, a homeless guy!
Hello, Mr. Maswat people! Change! You got change? Ah! Oh, come on, help the guy out, would ya? I didn't do nothing!
Okay, that redeemed this level. That was right up there with electrocuting the old lady was macing the homeless man.
Civilian secured and ready to evacuate.
Copy.
I got
we'll
point.
Be ready for them.
Get behind me.
Roger. Let me see. I think there was a basement entrance. Dignity is for shit.
Great. In position.
Yeah, I think I'll start from the bottom up this time around, be a little more methodical. I get the feeling, though, this room is going to be ugly. Hmm. All right. Let's do this. I'm gonna send my boys in first, though.
Get
be careful
open and clear it. I got it.
Yeah, you got it. Yeah. You're in my spot. Shut up.
Time to move. Go, go, go.
No, Wolverines! Thanks for clearing the angles, you assholes. Fuck. We'll be right back.
strike spotted.
2 miles
Glas ist leer, doch im Keller ist noch.